Which is in the very hot water, and the beeswax is melting, which is a great time to fully happen. So we're back again. So I did a little test. I put some of the lip balm in a teaspoon, let it set, and it's the right consistency, so I don't have to add any more wax to harden it up or olive oil to soften it up. So it just melts on the finger, and lovely. Okay, so I put that aside, and then what I'm going to do is, I bought this for 99p. It's a taster of orange essential oil. So I'm going to put 5 drops of this into the mixture.
Orange essential oil.